Hello and welcome to New Chapel Car Company, based in the heart of the village of West End on the outskirts of Southampton. We've been established here since 1988 and we're really proud of our Auto Trader 5-star review status and also for receiving one of the awards as being a highly rated dealership for customer service from Auto Trader for 2021. So thank you to all of our previous customers and to Auto Trader for both those wonderful accolades. Today I'd like to show you around our latest car, this 2012 12-plate Citroen C3 Picasso. This is the 1.6 HDI engine. It's a fantastic running cost. You get 68 miles per gallon and only £30 of road tax. We're a huge fan of these C3 Picassos. They're a great all-rounder. Loads of internal space, great visibility, easy access, a nice upright driving position, and all the seats fold flat. What more can we ask for? This one's in stunning condition, finished in the shark grey. It's got nice gloss textured features to the side panels, and we've also got the exclusive branding on the sides, just showing that it is the actual special model. Got 16-inch alloy wheels, and round the back in the colour-coded bumper section you've got the reversing sensors. This has got 76,000 miles on it. Lovely history with only one owner. All nicely contrasted from the black textured door handles with the chrome trim. They're the extras you get on the exclusive model. You get colour-coded wing mirrors and you can see the roof rails on the top as well. Around the front, all the bumper again is colour-coded. That's another feature of the exclusive model as opposed to the black texture that you get on the lesser models. As we come inside now, the little Picassos really are like a TARDIS, huge inside compared to the space. Got a lovely supportive cloth seat, really nice and comfortable, lots of height adjustability, and as you notice there, we've got side airbag protection system as well. Onto the door card, being the exclusive model, you also get the little chrome trim amongst the cloth insert, and you get front automatic windows on both sides, rear electric windows, and you also have electric mirrors with a folding function as well. As we come inside the C3s, really is a quirky little dashboard, but fantastically laid out. You've got a nice simple clean steering wheel, no additional buttons to complicate matters here, but behind that you have controls for your automatic wipers, automatic lights. We also have fingertip controls for your Bluetooth. So what looks simple may appear deceiving because you've got loads of additional specification tucked around. This additional section here is where all your dials are. As I turn the ignition on, you see this is three screens. The right hand one displays your speedo, your rev counter and your fuel, etc. So your usual dials are all displayed there. In the centre, you've got your clock, trip computer and radio information, and then the left-hand side, you've got any warning lights and messages, etc. So from the driver's point, they are nicely in line with your eyesight, all nice and central. In the middle now, you've got your satin chrome effect air vents in the middle, and as we come down, you've got a digital climate control, dual zone, so each side's individual. CD radio, and that includes auxiliary input, 5-speed manual gearbox, and tucked down here just in front of the drinks holders on the left you've got your 12-volt socket, and on the right your USB auxiliary. Just behind that you've got a manual handbrake, foldable armrest, and then just tucked behind that again you've got an additional 12-volt socket for the rear seat passengers. Around the passenger side this time, again, lovely nice supportive seats, inclusive of the airbag system as well, so passenger protection is key. You also get passenger side airbag as well, and really nice clean laid out dashboard. Passenger side has the same matching door cards, cloth insert with the little exclusive trim, and again, automatic closing window. Coming to the back of the car now, again, ample amount of headroom. Really is a nice spacious box style vehicle, so plenty of room, lots of leg room as well. Can sit comfortably three adults, each with their own individual 3-point seat belt, And you'll notice the outer seats have got ISOFIX points as well for the child seats. Nice little feature of the exclusive is you do get the little drop down tables. Little cup holder as well, so perfect for the little kiddies in the back. Rear door cards, and again with the exclusive model you do get electric rear windows as well. Finally, round the boot of the car now, you'll notice we've got a 60-40 split folding rear seat as well as a little ski shelf as well. So loads of flexibility should you need to carry anything larger, but you have a really generous sized boot as is, all in good condition. We've got a lifting false floor here, and that reveals the second lower section. You can take this floor out completely if you wanted to, but that gives you the option for hiding all your umbrellas and carrier bags out of sight of normal day to day. And then underneath that you've got the spare wheel and also an inflation kit as well. So there we have our little Picasso exclusive, fantastic little car. As I say, we're a huge fan of these. Welcome you to pop down to the forecourt to view this or any of our other cars at your convenience. And we also welcome your inquiries through our website, email and telephone also. Thank you for your time today, and we look forward to welcoming you to New Chapel Car Company.